Cigar boxing. That's right, and my cigar is lit. Like I always say at the end of the day, all we are fans. All we are fans. This segment I'm going to call Manny Pacquiao, the last of the Mohicans, okay? He is a survivor, a warrior, a legend in boxing. And it's not me saying this as an extreme super fan. It's me saying this just as a boxing fan and looking at the landscape of boxing and what I'm seeing lately. Regardless of, you know, they talked about PED uses possibly and allegations, but all they are allegations, and he has never been charged or found to have PED usage, so I'm hanging that up. But the reason I'm going to talk about legend is not only the different weight classes he's fought in his career, but to be at his age and still pushing the line in boxing and taking on anyone that's in front of him. And I keep saying that because we always talk about Floyd Mayweather and everything he's done, but at this same age and this point in his career, he's not taking on the type of guys. He's taking on a young lion, okay? This guy is fighting a champion in his weight division. He's not trying to, you know, alligator or, you know, bear wrestle anybody. He's taking on the WBA super champion, welterweight champion of the world in Keith Thurman. Could you imagine Floyd Mayweather doing the same thing? But he's not. Okay. I got to give it to him. In a day and age where fighters aren't really fighting who they're supposed to fight in boxing or who we're wanting to fight, to see fight, we're getting it from a guy who's 40 years old, a legend in the sport. This guy could fight anybody and it'll be fine. But for him to take on the champion, he is one of the last of the Mohicans, y'all. I'm telling you, this is an old warrior and we gotta celebrate it while it's here, in my opinion. Because right now, let's take a look at it. Besides Alexander Usyk that we had, you know, this past year, undisputed, not to mention Terrence Crawford at 140. If you look in boxing on the male side of things, there is no undisputed champion in any weight division. To find an undisputed champion, you have to go to women's boxing where you got Cecile Brakes, and then you have T-Rex, Clarissa Shields. So, you know, a lot of fighters aren't necessarily fighting who, as fans, who we think they should fight or who we want to see him fight. But you got an old warrior. A generation fighter. A fighter that we've seen all through the 2000s. Through the 2010s, we're still in right now with 2019. And we're seeing Manny Pacquiao take on these young lions. He doesn't have to. We've seen the thing where a lot of us give Bernard Hopkins flack for what he's done. But the thing is, the man changed weight divisions, went up in weight, and challenged who was there. The challenge was there. And he rose to the occasion as a champion. If you don't respect that, I don't know what you watching boxing for. But right now, we are seeing something special on July 20th in the legend in Manny Pacquiao. Appreciate it. Because you don't know the next time you're going to see something like this. Where a lot of guys and a lot of us on this YouTubers are out here talking about money in other people's pockets. We're not talking about money with Manny Pacquiao. We're talking about a legend. Legacy. Manny Pacquiao beats him. I don't want to hear shit. Okay? And I believe Manny's going to win this fight. It's not me cheering as a fan. It's me cheering for boxing. This is something good and positive for boxing. even though some of us have Manny Pacquiao as a big underdog in this fight. That's fine. It reminds me of the day when, you know, and I've mentioned this fight before, with Sugar Ray Leonard challenged Donnie Lalonde for the light heavyweight championship of the world. It's not something that Sugar Ray had to do, but he did it anyway to challenge himself, and it's about legacy. We aren't talking about the money that Sugar Ray Leonard was getting for a fight. And you believe me, it was nowhere near what these fighters are getting. You had Bernard Hopkins challenge for greatness. It wasn't about money with Bernard. It was about legacy. Let's stop. I can't tell you what to do, but I'm tired of hearing about money and pockets and that bullshit we talk about. Let's talk about legacy. And a sport that we're supposed to love in boxing. Manny, I'm cheering for you. It's about legacy, brother. And you got that eye of the tiger. This is Cigar Boxing, man.